on number 4. After breaking through with his first single, Bitter Day, featuring Sakodie, which awarded him Music Video of the Year at the Ghana Gospel Industry Awards in 2012, the singer who has been on the low has urged the world to watch out for his new bangers coming up with collaborations both internationally and locally. We are definitely going to be on the lookout for that.